the seventh saw of seven assembly line robots, and I gritted my fists against you. I've spoken in the recesses of break rooms and in the corners of shop floors. You know well my words. Here we stand again before the gates you've so often locked against us. All the masses of the workers are now before you. All those you've taken have been resurrected by the power of our solidarity. All those that have chosen it now live forever. Your iron locks and weapons are as useless as you've always been to us. It is with their voices that I address you now. We have burned your limousines and torn down the tapestries of the histories you wrote. We've turned your old castles to rubble. We've sharpened our teeth on our hammers and sickles. We've stopped your time clock. History no longer belongs to you. What? St. Guillotine is among us. She is with us. She is us. But this is her holy place. She, the pride of the workers, the battle of revolution, is at the tips of our eyes. Her lips have punched our flags. The holy place is her gift, but it is the copy itself over the long years in our leads and chokers. We clap you in your arms. We come to catch you out of the wonders we have built. Know then that this is your hour. It belongs to you alone. It is the last hour. You have dug your graves with our hands. Today, this day, you will take your place in the world.